Well, let's get your ass in gear and let's see what you can really do.
Guys, Dick can't go back out there.
Here it is, 2-on-2 at the beginning of the ninth hour. This has really been a grueling contest. Down goes one of the remaining two dancers on the Jack Pearson team. The ref's over, he's giving him a count. He's trying to get up. On his feet. Down he goes again. The pressure is really on. Everybody's pulled ahead again. One of the Heavenly Bodies dancers is twisted around. The ref's there.
I need you, Patty.
And she's out. So now, ladies and gentlemen, it's down to 1-on-1. Samantha Blair against Debbie Martin. Samantha Blair, who's been hurting through most of this war against Debbie Martin, head instructor for Jack Pearson. And it's no secret that there's no love lost between these.
But there's no dream. You're really gonna make it see.
So the battle goes on after 9 hours of competition between these two arch rivals, who once vied for the same position as host of Sam's TV show. They fought it out before, and now it's evident that it will take total exhaustion for one of them to give up. It looks like Samantha's in trouble. It looks like a cramp. Samantha Blair is flying!